Man, when they came to the house, my heart dropped to my feet. I swear, it scared me to death. It scared me to death. I really did that. I just want them to be all right. Oh, Lord, please take care of my son. Watch him, Jesus, please watch him. I love you.
It's like you head on out, man.
Be careful, Tommy. Be careful.
I will.
Call me.
I will.
All right. But don't come back here.
All right, man.
Well, 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 Mr. Scales. We have you back here again. I just don't understand why you keep coming back here, but you're back here again. And I'm looking at all this different stuff that you've done, and this one here is what gets me, this first degree murder. And then you have special armed robbery that's down here as well. So, Mr. Scales, is there anything you'd like to say for yourself?
To my life in the mercy of the court. Hope y'all have peace on my soul.
Well, just looking at all of this and the extent of all these charges that you have here and being that you keep coming back and back and back and back, we have no choice, Mr. Scales, but to sentence you. So today, we've made the decision to sentence you to 25 years to the state penitentiary. Sorry, Mr. Scales.
Get off me, man.
We will hear the case, sir,
you
please.
You better get me off, man.
I'm doing the best I can. We're going to get you out of here. We can appeal it.
Appeal what? I got sent 25 years, man.
We're going to appeal it. We can take
what
it back to
for?
Court.
What
we can take
for?
It back to court. Okay? You don't owe me any more money. Just try
to
calm down.
Take my cell, man.
Calm down, all right?
Come to my cell.
Just please try to calm down.
But not defeated, cast down, but not destroyed. There are times I don't understand, but I believe it's turning around for me. I've had struggles and disappointment. There are times I felt so alone. Some of my friends, they let me down, but I still believe it's turning around for me. Around for me. Around for me. Around for me. It's turning around for me.
Around for me.
Can you just say it into the atmosphere?
Around for me.
Around
for me.
It's turning around.
It's turning around for me.
'Cause I can see the breaking.
I can see the breaking.
7 6 5 7 block 9 visitation.
about time, man.
Hi, baby.
Hey, man.
I miss you.
I miss you, too. I miss Bluffer in here. They ain't feed me right. I ain't seen my lawyer yet. I'm too ready to come home, baby.
I'm trying, baby. It's hard out there.
What the lawyer say?
The lawyer just, I don't think he think about his money. That's all he wants. I'm doing the best I can.
You talk to Frank?
No, Frank won't even answer his phone.
Yeah, man, it's crazy.
And there ain't no help out here. All your homeboys talking about they gonna help do this and they was with you when you was out there, but now that you in, I don't get no help from nobody.
Yeah, all I've been doing, reading about me and praying to God. So I've been writing.
Baby, just keep your faith. That's all I can say. Keep your faith. Keep trusting. And keep praying, baby.
I am, baby.
Pray with me. Yeah. Are you praying every night?
You look good.
Thank you. It's all for you, baby. Man, I miss you. I'll be glad when you come home.
They said I'm changed 25 years.
It's a long time, baby. But with God, anything is possible.
Right.
But, babe, please don't get in no trouble.
I've been 2 fights already.
Babe, please.
I'm trying.
I need you home.
I'm trying, baby.
Just try. Try. You try hard.
I'm trying.
Man, I love you.
Love you too.
I'm going to do whatever I can to try to help. But, you know, the funds are limited. You know, I'm staying with my daughter and everything. And then, you know, grandkids and stuff, and gotta try to make, you know, ends meet. Got a car note, insurance. It's hard out here. But I'll do the best I can. I'll try to keep money on the phone for you. But sometimes it might not be no more than about $10 to $15.
How Putin been doing?
Everybody's been doing fine. Wish he was out, because Putin needs a positive role model. You know, sometimes his dad is there, and you know, sometimes, you know, but he was all good when you was there with him, because you kept him on his toes. Everything's doing good. And I know, you know, your mama married, you know, she misses you. We talk about you all the time. And you know, Uncle Cha-Cha and everybody, they all miss you. Mama always talk about you, all the good times we used to have together.
We had fun, though.
Yeah, we did. But glory be to God, you know, he's going to make a way out of no way. We just got to keep you know, being positive.
Yeah, I always do.
Stay prayed up. I love you.
I love you too.
Well, our visit time is almost up. Baby, I love you. I hate you being in here.
Talk to the lawyer, babe. Get on. You
gotta I will.
You
gotta
stay on that
man want money.
What the money I had saved up?
You still baby, got money? Since you've been here, they've been on the phone calls and commissary, and you know, me gotta pay bills and everything too. It's hard. And sometimes, you know, going through, those temporary services, sometimes you might work this day, and next minute you might not work no time. You know, they're not permanent.
Yeah.
They'll send me on this job, they'll send me on that job, then the car needs tending to, gas money. And, you know, if I keep pitching off of, we ain't gonna have nothing.
Yeah.
But it's almost visit time is almost over, okay?
Okay, man.
I love you. I'll be back next week, okay?
I love you, man.
I love you too. Ooh, I miss you. Hey.
It's okay.
Hi, baby. Got some good news. You're coming home.
Yeah.
Yes! You're coming home. Thank you, Jesus! You're coming home, baby. The lawyer be up here between today and tomorrow. They're going to start doing your process work.
Yeah, that's good news, man. That's
yes!
It's been a long time coming. I've been too long. I've got great hair. You see my hair?
Yes, I see your hair done start growing and everything.
I got big up there working out.
Finna get some dreads, did you not?
Yeah. I'm dreaded because I'm fed up.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I love you. I just come to tell you that you're finna get home.
Yeah.
Go home. Yes!
Right from Valentine's Day, too.
23 years, baby. It's a long time.
It's
I love you.
But I made it.
Made it. We made it together. Made it. It was a struggle.
It was a struggle. Guess what?
Yep.
It's all together. The Lord's help. You made it.
Mm-hmm.
Can you bring your past to your future? You stay forward.
Right.
I promise you, baby. I'm going to do right this time.
Mr. Scales, all the way. Let's go. Thank you.
Hello?
What's up, man? What you doing?
Man, what's up, man?
What's up, man?
Man, at the house, man. Trying to stay warm, man.
Man, you got to, man. It's cold out here, man. I'm the neighbor's house.
Man, for sure, man. I'm glad to be here, bro.
Man, you got to, man. I know you're struggling with anything you've been through.
Man.
You feel like, bro, you just got to stay out, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I am, man. I'm just trying to stay focused, man, you know.
Cool,
walk the walk, man. My purpose in life, I gotta find it. I gotta search for it.
Yeah.
God got plans, man.
Yeah, I already know, man. You see, we got a big plan for you, bro. I already know what you've been through, man. All that, but you got a testimony, bro. He gonna be big, man. Like, all that's gonna show you, dude. I'm glad that you're out here.
Man, I still miss you, too, bro. I was in prison, man. Think about you the whole time, man. It's on a handful of real niggas left, man. You one of them.
Man, you one of them too, you feel me? But I appreciate your knowledge of me.
Yeah, for sure.
It's real.
Real nigga, man. Man.
Already.
Yeah.
So I ain't, you know, you a real nigga too, you feel me? Big homie. Big homie,
what? Yeah, man.
I'm going to.
Huh?
I don't want you to stay out here, bro, like you can head on straight, bro. God, I got a plan for you, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Keep it
low. You know? Yeah. That's how I've been doing, man. That's how I maintain.
For real.
Yeah. Hey, but look at me, I finna make, all of my wife, man. What you call it, babe, bro?
Okay, bro. I love you, bro.
I'll see you tomorrow, bro.
Alright, love, bro.
Love you, bro.
Man.
Alright, nice shit, man.
Man, yeah, I'm free.
Time, no speak,
man, I'm free, bro. I'm out, bro. I'm out here, man.
I know you free and got damn well. I know you happy as hell to be out there.
Man, you know it, man.
Again, man.
I'm all smiles right now, man. Ear to ear.
Yeah, man. That's what's up, man. How long you got to be? I know it's been a little minute,
dude. Man, 23 years. 23 years.
23 years?
Man, I was down northeast. I got from down northeast. Northeast.
Gosh, damn, man. You're a true soldier, man.
Man, I ain't no choice but to do it.
I'm just glad you're goddamn free now, man.
Man, I'm free, bro.
It's the whole free world out of that now, man. That you've been missing out on for 23 years, man.
I know it. What Nino at?
Man, Nino, he just at the crib chilling.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, Nino just been chilling too. Nino got out, been chilling too, man. He gonna say the same thing. Just chill, you feel me?
Yeah.
Yeah, Nino been chilling too. We out here chilling, where you been sitting?
Man, I'm gonna lock you in, man. So anybody that come visit you, man, on the weekend. Alright, bro.
Alright, bro. I love you too, bro. Alright.
Alright.
Yeah, you got to pull it out.
Y'all, it's the wrong car. We gonna take it by him.
The truck got the slap in it.
Yeah.
What's up, fam?
Rudolph. Rudolph. No, he was a leader. No.